morning, guys. It seems like this is one of the coldest winters that I had seen. I mean, we got cold to a point like minus 50 and minus 20 and minus 30, like Detroit, Michigan, I mean, Chicago, Illinois, everywhere we see. I wanted to play around with a few things. So Hertz Never Lost, before the policy, used to have correction. Basically, they used to, like when you drive Hertz Never Lost in Magellan GPS, it used to actually ask you to turn right and turn left before and after. Not precisely like the way the current GPS. It seems like we progressed quite a bit from that point. If you drive car those days, rental car, and if you come out of, you know, like the airport, it used to say like searching for satellites. I was kind of wondering, why is it searching for satellites? And then it says found satellite 1, satellite 2. And then after like 3 or 4 satellites, it said, yes, now I have the connection, let's go to whatever the destination that you want. Since that time, I was kind of wondering what those GPS satellites were. How do they look like? Found it is rather easier actually to see the satellites using a telescope. But they will become, they'll be like a tiny dots in the sky. But that's fine. I just wanted to see them. I wanted to know where they are, first of all. So let's go and check it out, how those satellites will look like.
They are like tiny little guys in the middle of the screen. So careful to watch. It is sliding from the top to the bottom slowly. Yep, you should be able to see it now. It's moving from the top to the bottom. It's so tiny. In US, we have a 24 to 32 satellites. GPS, we call it GPS constellation. In motion, right now, Russia Glasnost, they call it, their satellites. 24, Europe got like 26 and they are going to add 6 more. China is going to make it 35 by 2020. India also got 8 satellites there. Japan has like 7 satellites in